Hey guys, this is Jeremy with Brindley Mountain Fire Apparatus in Alabama. About to shoot a walk-around video for you of this 2018 Pierce Ascendant Quint operating. I'm going to shoot a separate video where I'll go over the condition of the truck, but I can't remember which one of you, one of the captains maybe requested that we shoot a video of it working, so we're going to do that for you now. This is my friend Connor. Connor's going to be helping us out. Connor, do you want to say anything to the firefighters in Minnesota?
A pretty sweet truck.
All right. Great. Thanks. I wasn't asking him to sell. Also, it's pretty comfortable in Alabama today. Wish y'all could come down here and visit it. You can go ahead if you want to, brother, and set it up. We've already hooked up the hard suction and the hand lines for you. Connor's already got it in aerial mode. So here are the outrigger controls. Really interesting. Haven't seen these Ascendants before, how small those outriggers are compared to what we're used to, especially on a 100-footer. Interlock on it now. Oh, and there's the rear outrigger. Connor's one of our young techs, a great, great guy, gaining experience with us at Brindley, and we're thankful to be a big family up here and help each other out. He's a great guy, going to be a strong technician for us in a few years. Air-actuated primer. Connor said it cold prime kind of quick. I don't know if you'll be able to see how fast the water comes up. in the hard suction. I'll try to catch it on the phone. Actually, maybe on this side with the light, you'll be able to see it a little better.
That's pretty good.